That's what they're talking about. So lawful money, that bond becomes lawful when you insure it, but it has to be backed by something. And what they're doing is backing it by the U.S. obligation to pay instead of you backing it by what your assets and the value that you have.